Berucap merasmikan KL Converge 2015, Menteri Komunikasi dan Multimedia Datuk Seri Dr. Muhammad Saleh Tun Said Keruak menekankan kepentingan anjakan paradigma industri digital negara untuk meningkatkan jalinan perniagaan antara negara ASEAN ke tahap yang lebih inovatif.
This is important to Malaysia as the chair of Asia this year. Particularly, it is our responsibility to lead the region into a new chapter of Asian relations as we become an Asian community and integrated economy. At this time, we are mindful the internet is a tool that brings us together as communities and helps us to prosper each other. However, there is also the attendant responsibility not to abuse or misuse the freedom that is such a powerful and influential tool.
KL Converge tahun ini bertemakan Tumpuan dan Keterangkuman Digital. Turut hadir Setiausaha Agong Pertubuhan Telekomunikasi Antarabangsa, Holin Zhao. Datuk Seri Dr. Muhammad Saleh juga meluangkan masa melawat lokasi pameran yang menyediakan pameran aplikasi, godaman dan pelbagai teknologi terkini yang akan berakhir Sabtu ini.